Tonight, a fire at a recycling plant resurfaces controversy. 4329's Paige Froissy live in Lowell to explain. Paige.
Well, Craig, the fire here at USA Metal was put out today. Nobody was hurt. But there's a history here that back in 2012 forced several people to leave their homes. First, today's fire at USA Metal reignites what many hoped would become a distant memory. Back in 2012, a series of explosions and rancid smells forced some nearby residents to move out of town. But fire leaders say this year is a different story.
Not very common. We've had a call or two here where they've had just small stuff happen or small things, but no, I think this may be the second fire that we've been on.
Last year, for months, city council meetings aimed to address neighbors' concerns. And in what many thought was the end, the council voted to change the permit requirements for the area so to avoid disturbing neighbors in the future. Now, I talked to some neighbors here tonight, and some of them tell me they're not bothered by the fire here today. Others tell me they're used to it. Reporting live tonight, Paige Froissy, 4329 News.
The cause of today's fire is under investigation.